and going back to my true native roots, when my mom immigrated to the United States, she got a job as a chef at a preschool because it came with the privilege of free childcare for me. She is a smart, genius woman, and that is why I honored her in my moment of silence. And from there, I went into work with her every morning at 6, 7 a.m. and saw her prepping lunch for 130 students, not speaking a word of English. And that was my quality time with her because she was always working these very long days and she's a single mother. So food has always been connection. Food has always been love and quality and magic. So, you know, I went into that deep reflection during COVID just because so much of canceling out the noise was able to happen. And I said, you know, I want to do this for others. If I have this story, there has to be so many more out there on history, on family tradition, on native roots and true food appropriation. We all don't need to be placed in this box of ethnic, of diversity, because we are more than that. We are so rich in tradition, in history, in our strength. And I wanted to spotlight that. And I wanted to bring a new definition to that. So that's what really nurtured the baby of Isle Mine. And we have been able to truly see that in a conscious food space, people can connect, people can relate, people can just tell themselves that I deserve an hour of turning off. I deserve to cook myself a meal because it's been a shitty day or because it's been an amazing day. And I want to honor myself and the inner goddess and that energy inside of me. So coming together and seeing this, especially in the collaboration with the mixed space, it's the magic of what we are creating and what we're sharing, and seeing it in the chat with local gems in Chinatown that are the treasures for holiday season. Adrian sharing, oh, a photo of his mom on his chest. Like, those are things that are just so beautiful. So for my very long-winded answer of my story, and to always keep up with what Isle Mine is doing. And you can follow us on Instagram, on LinkedIn, on Facebook, all under the username of Isle Mine. And we do beautiful just get-togethers of either date night. We host wine and cheese nights, beer and bites tastings, where we always focus on working with minority-owned breweries and wine producers as well, because not only do we want to have a beautiful 45, 90 minute, 2 hour session, we want to offer those resources. So I know I passed along to the mixed space team, which you all will have access to, of different Latin American chefs for you all to follow and find recipes that you could potentially make at home. And trust me, I'm a person, when I don't have ingredients, like, I'm like, okay, screw it. We're just going to see how it tastes. Like, never see that intimidation of, oh gosh, like, I've never even heard of that ingredient, like plantain, like WTF is that? It can always be done. It can always be done.